come some more into my sight.
In the world, put that weight up on my bar, watch me flex when I curl. I done climbed a lot of mountains, do my best when I'm alone. Always thinking about the road, can never rest when I'm at home. It's a life day, you born with nothing, they told you you'll never make it, so you blast off.
Hello world, my name is Witko from Pine Ridge, South Dakota. I'm overall a Lakota of the Great Sioux Nation, better known. I'm an artist, multimedia, whatever I can get my hands on. I definitely love making music and making sounds. It's important that us artists do what we do and that we keep our peers motivated as well as the youth motivated. I never remember somebody coming to my school and saying, yeah, you could be an artist at this age or at this age. Because you really don't know anybody that really went to college and did good at that. You really don't know a lot of people. For native artists, you can only do this. So you have to be sacred, you have to be something that white people want, etc., like all these boxes. So it's like, you can't just be ratchet. Why can't I just be ratchet in 2019? I feel like a ratchet character at where I'm at in my life, and I feel empowered by not giving a f-. But it took me to set that foot out to really do it, because I don't feel like anyone did it before me. Like, I really don't give a f-.
Face my hindsight, dealing with the limelight. Really hate the fame, wish shit would stay the same. I've been on the road infinity to elevate my brain. Who said I'd never make it? I had more than this rain. Something special took the place of all my.
It's just important to do this shit, to do what you do and do it the best and not be afraid. Because there's gonna be people that come after you that'll appreciate you. I appreciate what you did. But as a native artist, it's interesting in today's time being from the street, being a contemporary version of a Ovala human. I feel like I'm tapping into Europe though. They understand, they feel it, and they with it. As far as money goes, I wanna open up to a broader audience to make some cash over there. If you want, you can check me out on YouTube, iTunes. You can also you can look up my Paris show on YouTube. That shit is fire. Yeah, just stay tuned, man. Big shit popping.